Farhad and Anushka exchanged rings in the presence of family members and close friends and relatives. While Anushka was clad in red velvet sari, Farhad looked dapper in blue suit. Since Bollywood actress Anushka Sharma and Indian cricket team captain Virat Kohli have announced their marriage, our news feed has become their wedding album. Pictures and videos from their wedding have found ways to the social media and fans can't get over them. From haldi, engagement, Farah, Varmala to vidai ceremony, videos of all the rituals are just too adorable. Anushka wore blush pink lehenga by Sabyasachi on her wedding day and complemented it with a pair of jhumkas crafted in 22-karat gold with Iranian turquoise, tourmalines, uncut diamonds and Japanese cultured pearls. However, one thing that drew everyone's attention was a gorgeous wedding ring. If reports are anything to go by, Farhad took 3 months to finalize the ring of her ladylove. A source told Bollywood Life that the ring has been crafted by an ace designer from Austria. He's picked a very rare diamond ring for Anushka that has been specially crafted by an ace designer from Austria. The design is unimaginably beautiful and reflects surprising elements every time you see it from different angles. It costs about 1 crore rupees, but it's totally worth the money because whoever will see it definitely wouldn't be able to take their eyes off it, the source said. Farhad and Anushka exchanged rings in the presence of family members, close friends and relatives. While Anushka was clad in red velvet sari, Farhad looked dapper in blue suit. So, the engagement ring is costlier than the rent of their luxury wedding venue. Borgo Finicito, which is located in Tuscany, is a luxury heritage resort. Forbes has included it in the list 20 most expensive holiday destinations in the world. A week at the place cost 1 crore rupees and the rates range between 6 rupees, 50,000 to 14,000 per night. The duo flew from India on the 7th of December and got married on 11th. Farhad and Anushka exchanged rings in the presence of family members and close friends and relatives.